Good. That's exactly right, because you borrowed from the 5 to make the 0, 10. Then you borrowed from the 10 and made the 0, 9 so that you could start subtracting. Good quick subtraction, too. 9 minus 5 is what? Good. Okay, now how would I do this one down here? Excellent.